my hooves shine just like Rarity for the occasion. You like?
I certainly do.
I'm surprised she's not here yet.
I wonder what's taking so long.
And where are Applejack and Fluttershy?
Fluttershy is detained helping Applejack with a mishap at Sweet Apple Acres. They'll be along.
I still don't get why the princess would be so late.
She's bringing an important visitor. That could be part of it.
A visitor who's important and slow?
Maybe it's some pony so terribly important, she still had many more terribly important things to do before she got here.
Maybe the visitor has a deer antler, a goat leg, a bat wing, and a snake tail.
Yeah, right. That's Discord.
Why in the wide, wide world of Equestria would Princess Celestia bring along someone like that?
Maybe you should ask her.
With all due respect, Princess Celestia,
how could you bring Discord here?
Your Majesty?
I'm fully aware that the last time Discord was here, he created serious havoc.
If by serious havoc you mean turning Ponyville into the chaos capital of the world.
And tricking us all into being the opposite of our true selves.
And making yummy, delicious chocolate milk rain all over the place without a single dollop of whipped cream to go whip it anywhere in sight. Not a single dollop!
Yes, I understand. But I have use for Discord's magic if it can be reformed to serve good instead of evil. This is why I've brought Discord here, because I believe that you are the ponies who can help him do just that.
This will never work! This is a disaster! How will we ever control him? We're doomed!
Need I remind you that you are the ponies who turned him back into stone like this in the first place?
I suppose we can just use the elements of harmony against him again if he gets out of hand.
We probably need a volunteer to run away from here right away to get them. I'll do it!
No need, Spike. I have them right here, and I've cast a spell so Discord can't take them and hide them again. Now, where is Fluttershy? I believe she may know best how to begin reforming Discord.
Fluttershy? Really?
What's he going on about now?
Good news. Mr. Beaverton Beaverteeth has agreed to take his dam apart and move it.
Well, it's about time. My apple trees are so waterlogged, I can practically hear them gurgle.
But he says first you'll have to apologize for calling him a nuisance.
Apologize? He's lucky I didn't call him a varmint.
Mr. Beaverton Beaverteeth, such language.
Fine, fine. I apologize. Thanks, Fluttershy. Don't know what I would have done without you.
Glad I could help.
Hey, slackers! Double time it on over to Ponyville, would ya? We're all waiting on you.
I realize that this is a tall order, but I wouldn't ask if I weren't confident you could get him to use magic obediently of his own free will.
And you really think I'll know best how to do that?
I do. Now I must return to Canterlot for Equestria's royal summit. You may release Discord when ready.
Okay, ponies. Guess it's time to get started. Let's just hope this releasing spell works.
Or let's not.
We'd best keep our elements on at all times till further notice.
Check!
It's about time some pony got me out of that prison block. What a relief.
What do you think you're doing?
Why, stretching, of course. When you're a creature of chaos, stone bodysuits aren't your typical go-to fashion choice.
Make that bunny cute again! Now!
Oh, it is adorable the way he is. You know what else is adorable? You ponies truly believe that you can reform me and that you're putting your faith in this one here to make it happen. It makes me want to pinch your little horsey cheeks.
How'd you know about that?
Being turned to stone doesn't keep me from hearing every word Celestia says, although I admit it makes rolling my eyes a challenge.
Well, unless you want us to turn you back to stone, you'll zap those animals back the way they were pronto.
Well, you wouldn't dare turn me back to stone and risk disappointing your precious princess.
Try us, dipcord.
You think you can treat poor defenseless animals like that and get away with it?
You go, Fluttershy!
You best watch your step, Buster, or I'll give you the stare!
The stare? Oh, no, please. Not that. Anything but your disapproving eyeballs. Oh, no! No, 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 stop! No, no! I can't. Stop! I can't take it anymore! I'll do whatever you say, because... You're hilarious!
If it turns out we need to use our elements against you, I'm sure we can convince Princess Celestia it was for a good reason.
I suppose that's correct. It looks like I know where I'll be crashing while I'm being reformed. With you, Fluttershy.
Oh, dear. We may be horrible, but that doesn't mean we have to act the same way. We should at least try to be hospitable. You don't mind giving up your favorite spot on the couch, do you, Angel Bunny? I'm sorry about Angel. Are you all right?
Oh, yes. Thank you, Fluttershy, for your concern. If only your pony friends could be as considerate.
Don't listen to him, Fluttershy. He's just trying to drive a wedge between us like he always does.
Now, why in the world would I ever try to do a thing like that?
So we can't unite and use the elements of harmony against you. That's why.
I never thought of that.
You big liar.
Now, look who's a liar. Anyone can plainly see that I'm not big at all. Oops. There. All better.
I can't watch.
We'll be outside.
You sure you're okay with this?
I know it's not gonna be easy, but Princess Celestia's counting on me. And... I think I actually know what to do.
You do?
I think the key is to befriend him. Being kind to him and letting him be my house guest is probably the best way to do that.
And you really think that'll work?
I think it's worth a try.
Okay, but if you need us, all you need to do is whisper help, and we'll be back here with our elements. So watch that goat-legged step of yours, pal!
What? Look at me. I'm practically reformed already.
She's really all right with him staying there?
That's what she said.
Personally, I think we should come up with a backup plan in case this whole befriending business doesn't work out.
Rainbow Dash is right. This is Discord we are talking about, girls. It wouldn't be a bad idea to have another trick up our sleeves.
And I think I know just the trick.
Discord? Oh, there you are. Listen, Discord, I just want to make sure you know that if there's anything I can do to... Are you eating paper?
Am I? Huh, how odd of me.
Well, I'm just heading out, so you just make yourself at home while I'm gone.
Bye-bye, have a nice time. Everything is fine here. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. You like carrots, Angel? I'm playing your owner for a fool. How do you like them carrots?
That's weird. The spell I had in mind isn't in here. Spike, where are the other books I asked you to pull?
Right here, Twilight.
I really want to have a reforming spell up and running pronto.
But what if he makes the elements of harmony disappear like he did last time?
Princess Celestia cast a spell protecting them, remember? Uh-oh.
What's wrong?
Princess Celestia didn't cast a spell protecting our books! Everywhere I thought I'd find the reforming spell!
Are you sure this isn't overdoing it? You said to make myself at home while you were gone, but I wouldn't want to overstep my bounds.
I did say that, so if this makes you more comfortable, by all means, please feel free.
Oh, well, it does, very much so. You're so very kind, my dear Fluttershy. I always knew that you were the understanding one, not like those nasty friends of yours. Well, of course you'd say that. It just goes to show how understanding you truly are. You know, I think Princess Celestia is right when she singled you out as the one who could reform me. You're off to such a good start, I'm seriously considering actually being reformed.
Fluttershy! Fluttershy, can you hear me?
Goodness, I hear Twilight!
Fluttershy! What's going on? Are you okay?
We're fine. Everything's going great. Isn't it, Angel?
We've come to get you away from Discord. He's just terrible and, from the looks of it, completely out of control.
Oh, but you're wrong. We're making great progress.
Seriously?
I'm earning his trust by giving him a little space to be himself.
Hate to break it to you, but he used that space to be himself to tear out all the reforming spells from the library.
That does explain the paper eating.
He ate them?
But we aren't gonna need a spell. He's already really considering being reformed. He said so.
And you believed him?
If I'm going to be his friend, I have to start by giving him the benefit of the doubt. Tell you what, bring all the ponies over for a dinner party this evening, and I'll bet his manners will have really improved by then. I'll even get him to put the cottage back on the ground first.
All right, dinner it is. Ugh, I can't believe we're having a dinner party with Discord. This evening is sure to be a disaster. Glad I didn't bother wearing my fanciest outfit. Fluttershy thinks this is the way to reform Discord and asked us to give it a chance.
Oh, our pony guests. We're so delighted that you've come. Please do come in.
See what a beautiful job he did helping? Discord set the entire table himself. I'm so proud.
May I take your hats, ladies?
Hang on to your elements, girls. It's gonna be a bumpy night.
As you all know, Princess Celestia hoped we'd help Discord use his magic for good instead of evil. Pinkie Pie, care for some gravy?
You bet!
Allow me.
Oh, what a cute little greedy poach you are! Yes, you are! Yes, you are!
That's one creepy little gravy boat, if you ask me.
Oh, come on now, Dashy. You're not even giving this a chance.
Hey, that's hot!
Oops, I'm so sorry.
He did that on purpose.
Oh, well, I don't know about that. Mistakes happen. Oh, look, every pony. Dancing candles.
I'm not falling for that. Discord's just trying to distract us from... Hey! Knock it off! I suppose that's another mistake.
No, I think you just made them mad.
There's something fishy going on.
Discord?
Well, it's hardly my fault if the soup tureen finds the term something fishy to be offensive.
Not the dress! Not the dress!
That tureen's only doing what you're making it do.
Now, let's not jump to any conclusions.
Fluttershy, can't you see what he's doing? He's playing innocent with you, so you'll never agree to use the elements of harmony against him.
Oh, well, that's a bit harsh, isn't it?
You see what I'm saying, right, Fluttershy? Fluttershy?
You know what I see? I see that Discord's far from perfect, but I also see none of you giving him a chance.
Come on! What's gotten into you? Why do you keep cutting him so much slack?
Because that's what friends do.
We're friends?
Why, of course. I can't remember my house ever being this lively before you came along.
Oh, well, I've never really had a friend before.
Well, now you do. Now is not a good time, Angel. We're having a dinner party.
Hold up. I think he's trying to tell us something.
Oh, Apple! Applejack!
Sweet Apple Acres!
And we all know who's behind that now, don't we?
Who? Me?
Oh, give it a rest! What do you think of your friend now, Fluttershy?
I've never seen the flooding this bad. They've built dams around here before, but never like this. What's going on?
Such language! Oh, it's no use. They won't listen to a word I say.
You see Discord's behind all this, right?
Oh, of course I do. Do you all think I'm a silly, gullible fool?
Oh, only in the sense of being silly and gullible.
No, exactly.
I've just been trying to gain his friendship any way I can, so he'd come to trust and listen to me.
Hey there, Fluttershy. You want to turn? The water's great.
Time to see if it worked.
Fluttershy, oh, there you are, a sight for sore eyes.
As you can see, there's a big mess down here at Sweet Apple Acres.
Oh, yes, awful business, that.
It is awful. This is Applejack's home, and it's being destroyed by innocent creatures who would never be acting this way if it weren't for your reckless behavior. You need to fix this.
Yes, very well. I will fix it. I only ask one thing in return.
Yes?
I ask that you never use your element of harmony against me. As a sign of our friendship.
I will never use my element of harmony against you.
Excellent! There! Much better! I do prefer ice skating to water skiing, don't you?
Discord? That's not fixing it. Why, Iordas?
Where are you going? What's wrong, pal?
Don't call me your pal.
Oh, come skating with me, and we'll let bygones be bygones.
Fluttershy, game on!
He fixes this or he goes back to being stone. Princess Celestia will understand.
I made a promise not to use my element against him, and I'm going to keep it.
You see? She wants to have fun with me because we're friends. She can't use the elements against me because we're friends. I'm free forever.
Not your friend!
Who cares? I can do whatever I want, whenever I want. I'm Discord, the master of chaos. You think you can boss Discord around? You think I'm just going to turn all this back because you say so? Because if I don't, I'll lose the one friend I ever had? Huh. Oh. Well played, Fluttershy. Well played. I like it better my way, but I guess when you're friends, you can't always have things exactly your way all the time, eh? Yes, Princess, I'm ready to use my magic for good instead of evil. Most of the time.
Congratulations on your success, ponies. I definitely sense a big change in Discord. I'll leave the elements of harmony with you, Twilight, just in case.
You were right when you said Fluttershy would be the one to find the way to reform Discord. By treating Discord as a friend, she got him to realize that friendship was actually important to him, and something that once he had, he didn't want to lose.
Go on, say it.
All right. Friendship is magic.
See, he can be a real sweetheart once you get to know him.
Today on an all-new Littlest Pet Shop. One dance show. One lizard. One chance to risk it all.
This is how a pet lizard should dance, like this. See?
Huh? It's an all-new Littlest Pet Shop. Today at 11:30 a.m. Eastern, 8:30 Pacific. Only on The Hub.